names have been changed to protect the innocent.
Yes, hello, I'm James Derrick, and I was born into this world with a disproportionately large head. Thankfully, I grew into it, and it was then that I started to become accepted as a normal member of society. People have described me as a lovable idiot. Okay, so who am I? I'm the champion of awkward, sticky situations. I've been kidnapped in Venezuela, and I've also bribed police in Africa and Asia. In winter, I surf, and come summer, I help organise an annual London music festival. Okay, let's go. As a presenter, I love to do anything on music, like reports at Glastonbury.
Festival cast our minds back to a beautiful day last year, where there was sunshine.
We are here outside Brixton Academy, where Alanis Morissette is going to perform tonight. She's sold more than 100 million albums worldwide. Her album Jagged Little Pill is the second biggest female album of all time. If you're a bit of a music junkie, you've got to get here tonight to get your fix. I love anything to do with sport. Day three of the European Championships, which means one thing. England are playing France tomorrow. So we're going to have a quick look at what the football writers are saying. Stephen Howard, he's saying that they'll be packing their Louis Vuitton bags and heading home for England. And Bob Beasley, finally, he's saying if England don't make the quarterfinals, it's a massive flop. Entertainment and spin-off shows. And who tops the charts this week as the worst film of the week? Well, I'm sorry, Iceman fans, it has to be The Avengers. Just don't tell them, as I'm a bit scared. And interacting with the public. Cue me on the street, making a tit of myself. Working 9 to 5 can be a bit of a bore, so what kind of inappropriate things have you got up to in the workplace?
I'm a student.
You're a student? Anything you've done in the library? Have you stolen any books? Tell us your darkest secrets.
Oh no,
come on, I know it's cold.
Having sex?
Crikey, she's made me blush. Right, so it's 1 week since the Queen's Diamond Jubilee, and the media is speculating that the country's gone a little bit pro-royal. I'm not so sure, so I'm going to go and find out.
No, I'm not going to come on my face!
She's doing a bit of magic.
She's a nice face. What's the problem with the camera? Has it turned you into a royalist?
No, really? Sorry.
Don't worry, we can edit that bit out.
All right, yeah.
Can you just quickly try and sing Royal Britannia for the camera?
I don't know.
Don't worry, just make something up. It'll be quite funny. I mean, I'm pretty tone deaf, but I think even by my standards, that was pretty poor. Right about now, you've been watching for about 3 minutes, and I like to think by now you're not too shocked by this cranium. In fact, I'd like to think you kind of warmed to me.
This is a journey into sound. Stereophonic sound. Stereophonic sound.